हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इफ़ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल प्लीज क्लिक ऑन द सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन। वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सोनिया हियर एंड दिस इज वन मोर वीडियो इन द सीरीज ऑफ हाउ टू डेकोरेट योर ओल्ड प्लास्टिक फ्लावर पॉट्स। यस, दिस इज रियली इंटरेस्टिंग। लाइक आई नो देयर आर सो मेनी पीपल आउट देयर those were just like me, like when they started with their small garden or the balcony decor, they did not knew that it's better to avoid the plastics, but we have already got them. And now if you want, like, just throwing this away is not a very good idea for sure. Then, like, if you have already bought it, then use it as much as you can. So that's what I have thought, and that's the reason I'm doing a nice makeover to all my plastic pots. I'm trying to do as much pots as I can, and now here I'm using my white acrylic paint, and you can also use gesso, white gesso, to cover your pot completely. This is just to make sure that your base is prepped up properly. Now here I'm using a sponge dauber. Like I said, like with the sponge dauber, you don't get to see the brush marks, which is such a bliss. Like, I don't like seeing my brush marks, especially when I'm doing my mixed media decoupage work, unless until I decide to go with that pattern. So to avoid that, sponge dauber is one of the best tools you can have when you are doing your decoupage and mixed media projects. I'm going to do 2-3 coats of my white acrylic paint on this complete pot. Now here I have a beautiful napkin which has some really nice cool big size flowers. So trust me, this napkin is absolutely an easy one to work with, because you know where your borders are and it's super easy. Like, there are no too much of line or marks anywhere. Now I will be trimming off all the different flowers, whatever I can, so that I can do my decoupage work. So now removing the snap, this designs, I'm using the same simple technique of using your round paint brush with a clean water. Just make a thin border and easily trim this down. Here I have my DIY decoupage glue. I have already done a video on how to make your own DIY decoupage glue. Of course, I'm not saying that do not buy the ready-made ones. They are absolutely a good one to have. So do check those options. I'm sharing the link for DIY decoupage glue and also few of the ready-made decoupage glue, which I absolutely love from different brands. Now here with a flat brush, I'm just sticking all these really well on my pot. Nothing in any particular order. It's just randomly. My motto is to completely have a nice spread out of these decoupage beautiful napkins. Now it's time to add some really nice interesting elements to it, and I have decided to use a nice green color polka dots. So I'm just dabbing up the back side of my sponge topper, and I'm going to create nice green color polka dots. Just make sure you have enough color on the stick so that when you create the colors, it comes out too well. Now since everything has dried out well, it's time to seal it up, and here I'm going to use my varnish. This is my water-based varnish from Asian Paints. Yes, I'm linking down all the supplies down in the description box. Do check that. If you have any queries, please do comment below. I will be more than happy to help you all. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.
À deux doigts de nos lèvres, deux doigts si fins que j'ai presque pu le goûter, le bonheur à sculpter de son ciseau d'or fer, souvenir impossible à effacer. Le bonheur est passé à deux doigts de nos lèvres, deux doigts si fins que j'ai presque pu le goûter, le bonheur à sculpter de son ciseau d'or fer, souvenir impossible à effacer.